The sights, the sounds of the wonderful world of thoroughbred racing. Welcome to beautiful Parker Downs, where you are the big winner. Parker Brothers proudly presents the exciting challenge of Let's Go to the Races.
Isn't that a kick? Now, all you hoofers ready to learn how to play?
Let's do it.
Well, the object of the game is simple. To win as much money as you can. The player with the most money at the end of the game is the winner. You win money in two ways. By owning horses and receiving a share of the winner's purse, and by betting on the horses, just like at the track.
Wonderful!
Hey, this'll be fun. Terrific. Let's do it.
Now, every player starts the game with $30,000.
Hey, all right.
Come on, Bert. Make with a moolah.
Yeah, quit stalling.
Get off his back, will you?
Very generous of you, Bert. I think I'll quit while I'm ahead. See you at the trough.
Whoa, Betty. You could double that in no time.
And how exactly would I do that?
Well, a good way to get started is to buy a horse. Each game begins with a post parade of the 8 horses that will be competing in all the races. Look out for the additional long shot horses running in most of the races, too. These horses can't be owned, but they can be bet on.
What in trigger's name would I want to buy a horse for?
Yeah.
Because the owner of the winning horse gets $10,000. The owner of the horse placing second gets $5,000, and the owner of the horse coming in third, or showing, gets $3,000.
You can buy a lot of hay with that.
Yeah.
You bet.
Now, you don't have to buy a horse, but this is how it works. Each horse in the post parade coming up is for sale for $10,000. If more than one of you wants to buy a certain horse, you can bid against each other. But if no one wants a horse, it just remains unowned. Check the horse biography cards for inside info on each horse's personality. Now, before the first race, you can each buy only one horse. You pay me since I'm the banker. Then, between races, you can buy, sell, or swap horses with each other, or buy or bid for unowned horses to obtain as many or as few as you want.
He's feeling his oats tonight, isn't he?
Oh, no, no, no. It makes perfect sense.
Don't tell me. Horse sense, right?
Oh, yeah. Now I'll play the post parade all the way through. I'll even replay it if you nag me. Remember to check the horse biographies for hot tips. So, everybody ready for some big bidding?
Hey, we got it already.
Yeah, let's get on with it.
Come on, get the let out.
Well, all right, let's get started.
Here are the horses for bid in the auction. Number one is Mojo, a youngster who can sprint or close ground from off the pace. Number two is Worth a Fortune. Speed is his middle name, and he can race with the best of them. Number three is Stretch Fiend, usually the whirlaway of his field. Like his name, he's master of the late kick. Here's number four, Meggie's Call, on the comeback trail, and Meggie's Call is raring to go. Number five, Rain Dance, no fair weather stakes performer here, a tough equine. Number six, Roundabout, a motto of consistency, he's really hot. Here's number seven, Glue Gun, a hard hitter with tons of potential class. Number eight, Nag, 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 like his name, a never-say-die competitor.
You folks at home should stop the tape here and begin your own horse auction. Then, when you're finished, start it up again. All right, now it's time to get betting.
Hey, all right.
First, let's take a look at the racing forms. There is one racing form for each race that we'll all share, showing the type of turf, the track conditions, and the post position of each horse, and its odds for win, place, or show. By the way, the horses may have different numbers in each race, but don't let that throw you.
Oh, man.
Before each race, I'll pass around the racing form so you can all take a look before placing your bets. You can bet on up to 3 horses. On your betting tickets, jot down how much you want to bet on each horse. Be sure the number on the ticket matches the one on the racing form. Then, pay your bets to me, the bank.
Let's see.
Hey, do your sleeping standing up, will ya?
Hold your horses,
hey,
Betty.
Come on, quit horsing around.
Fork it over, Hayface. The betting window is closing. It's almost post time. Now, we'll play the video and watch the race.
And
Hey, look at them go. Look at them go. Oh, they're great.
But here comes Roundabout.
When the race is over, I'll pause the tape at the winner's tote board to show the first three finishers and the odds. Then I'll roll the eight-sided die. The horse that matches the number on the die is disqualified, and no bets or winner's purse money is paid on that horse.
You mean we don't make any money?
Afraid not. But if your horse wins places or shows and is not disqualified, that's a horse of a different color. Just circle the winning bet and hand me the ticket. First, I'll pay off all winning bets using the odds on the tote board to figure the amounts, like this. See? Then, I'll pay the owners of the first three finishers their share of the winner's purse. $10,000 for the owner of the winning horse, $5,000 for the owner of the horse that placed, and $3,000 for the owner of the horse that showed.
You mean your pony, huh?
You filly up the purse?
Remember, after each race, you can buy, swap, or sell horses to improve your stable. If you can't sell to another player, the bank will buy your horse for $10,000 any time you like. When you're done horse trading, you can place bets on the next race. I'll run it, make payoffs, and dole out the winner's purse just like before. So, you can win money by owning horses that win, place, or show, and by betting on horses. Don't forget, you can bet on long shot horses, too. At the end of the game, the bank will buy back every horse for $10,000. The player with the most cash wins. Easy as that.
Is that straight from the horse's mouth?
Yeah.
Hey, what do we do when we run all the races?
When you've run all the races, check the printed rules about replayability. You can play the game over and over. Well, let's saddle up and watch those hoofers go.
Let's get going.
And we're on.
And they're loading up. And now they're all in. And they're off. Glue Gun down along the rail going to the lead. Stretch Fiend is there. Here's Neg, 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 followed by Roundabout and Worth a Fortune. Under the finish wire, the first time, the charge into the clubhouse turn. Stretch Fiend down along the rail, Neg, Neg, Neg. Right there, second, and they fight it out. Then it's Worth a Fortune, followed by Glue Gun on the inside, then Roundabout. Out of the turn, and they begin their long journey up the backstretch. Number five, Stretch Fiend, is full of run. Neg, Neg, Neg stalks him second. Settling up the back stretch, Stretch Fiend has it a length and a quarter. Nag, nag, nag. Right on his heel, second, 2.5 lengths. Glue Gun tucked in third, Roundabout between horses, Worth a Fortune to the outside, followed now by Meggie's Call, Mojo, Rain Dance, and Fancy Prancer. They head for the far turn, Stretch Fiend bouncing along, but nag, nag, nag finds racing room. There goes nag, nag, nag like gangbusters, slipping through along the rail, putting his head in front. But Stretch Fiend sticks right with him second, then a gap of three to Roundabout, Worth a Fortune, Glue Gun, Meggie's Call, and Mojo. Around the far turn they go, nag, 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 hugs the rail, Stretch Fiend, right at his next second, and right behind the leaders, Roundabout is charging third, up on a match race, nag, nag, nag along the rail, Stretch Fiend right alongside second, Roundabout right behind the leaders third. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Here's Stretch Fiend again on the outside, nag, nag, nag digs in along the rail, then it is Roundabout retreating third at the eighth pole, nag, nag, nag comes back along the rail, nag, nag, nag has it. Stretch Fiend is trying to come back, but it's nag, nag, nag under a left-handed whip. Stretch Fiend on the outside, followed by Roundabout. 70 yards to come. Nag, nag, nag. The wire, nag, nag, nag by two. And the results are official. Number 8, nag, nag, nag was first. Number 5, Stretch Fiend second. 4, Roundabout was third. It is now post time. Fans are looking them over, and they're off. Number 10, Sweet Treat on the outside, going to the lead, followed by Glue Gun. Meggie's Call is there, and along the rail, nag, 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 followed by Goodbye Bow. Sweet Treat showing the way, and there goes nag, 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 Meggie's Call between horses. Onto the main course, Sweet Treat, three parts of a length, Meggie's Call. Splitting horses, second along, neck, nag, nag, nag. Down along the rail, third a length and a half, that's Glue Gun. Swinging out there, fourth, Mojo. Racing, fifth, Rain Dance is six. Roundabout to the outside, seven, followed by Goodbye Bow. With about a half mile to run in the race, Number 10, Sweet Treat, is the one to catch. They swing around the far turn. Sweet Treat has a two-length lead. Meggie's Call stalks the leader's second, Glue Gun. Charging out there now, second, Meggie's Call, followed by Goodbye Bow, Nag, Nag, Nag. Coming on is Rain Dance. Now they turn from Glue Gun. On the attack on the outside, Glue Gun powers into command. Sweet Treat is there. Looking for racing room is Rain Dance. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Glue Gun is under the whip. Rain Dance charging out there, second. Sweet Treat down along the rail, third. Here comes Rain Dance like a shot. Rain Dance powers into command. Rain Dance under a left-handed whip. He draws out two, three. Then it's Glue Gun, followed by Sweet Treat. But the jockey's taking no chances. He uses the whip. It's all Rain Dance, three. Rain Dance by four on the wire. And it's official. Number 4, Rain Dance was first. Number 7, Glue Gun was second. Finishing third, number 3, Mojo. They're at the starting gate. They're loading up and now they're all in. Ready for a start? And they're off. Feather Duster down along the rail going to the lead. Stretch Fiend right there. Here's Meggie's Call on the outside, followed by the gray horse number 7, Worth a Fortune. From the outside, Meggie's Call into the clubhouse turn. Meggie's Call, Stretch Fiend between horses second. Rain Dance down along the rail third, Worth a Fortune. Swings out there fourth. Feather Duster shuffled now to fifth. Then it's Glue Gun, racing six, Nag, Nag, Nag is seventh, Mojo to the outside eighth. But Stretch Fiend, under a strong pull by his rider, has the lead as they move out of the turn and they begin their long journey up the back stretch. Stretch Fiend hugs the rail three parts of a length. Meggie's Call right alongside second by four. Rain Dance tucked in third, Worth a Fortune swings out there fourth. Feather Duster racing fifth, Mojo sixth. Now they're halfway up the back stretch. Stretch Fiend inching out to a one length lead. Sticking right with them though is Meggie's Call. Stretch Fiend has it a length. Meggie's Call second. Feather Duster down along the rail third. And there goes Worth a Fortune storming. That's the gray horse on the outside fourth, now putting his head in third. But they turn for home. It's still Stretch Fiend three parts of a length. Meggie's Call under urging second. Worth a Fortune drives to the leaders out there third. Feather Duster dropping back a bit in fourth. Stretch Fiend is the one to catch. Meggie's Call and on the outside, Worth a Fortune. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Stretch Fiend draws clear. Two, two and a half. Meggie's Call under urging second. Worth a Fortune third. Rain Dance fourth. Feather Duster a late move fifth. Down the stretch they come. Stretch Fiend has it now by three. Meggie's Call trying to come back, followed by Feather Duster. It's Stretch Fiend, but here comes Meggie's Call. Meggie's Call on the outside, picking him up, laying him down. Here comes Feather Duster, but it's Meggie's Call. A blanket three-horse finish. The winner, number 9, Meggie's Call. Number 5, Stretch Fiend, holding on for second. Number 1, Feather Duster was third. This race over a distance of ground over the infield grass course. They're loading up, and they're off. Glue Gun on the inside going to the lead. Rain Dance down along the rail second. Here comes Meggie's Call, followed by Stretch Fiend. And on the outside, Nag, Nag, Nag. Passing the stands, number 5, Meggie's Call, a short lead. Number 9, Roundabout, moving into contention second by 2. Stretch Fiend ranging up in third. Glue Gun down along the rail fourth. They bank into the clubhouse turn. Meggie's Call skimming the rail with Roundabout right alongside second by about 3 lengths. Stretch Fiend with the leaders third by about 2 lengths. Then on the outside, Glue Gun racing fourth. Silver Lining takes over fifth. Worth a Fortune racing sixth. Rain Dance seventh. Then a gap of two. Nag, Nag, Nag shuffle to eighth. And number 2, Mojo is ninth and last as they begin their long run up the back stretch. Down along the rail, Meggie's Call, and on the outside, Roundabout. These two locked in a head-and-head battle. Stretch Fiend picks up the leaders now in third. Then it is Worth a Fortune, the gray horse, Glue Gun, Silver Lining. Now they swing around the far turn. Meggie's Call down along the rail has a neck lead. That is Roundabout right there second, but there goes Stretch Fiend charging into contention three deep now second. Roundabout losing ground third. Worth a Fortune and Silver Lining. They turn for home. Meggie's Call has it three parts of a length. Stretch stretch fiend is running at him, followed by roundabout worth a fortune to the outside. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Maggie's call, sprinting clear. Maggie's call takes it now by two. Stretch fiend is second. Nag Nag coming on in third. Then it is roundabout, followed by silver lining. Maggie's call now by four. Silver lining charging second. Stretch fiend third. It's Maggie's call, but here comes silver lining. Silver lining like the wind, the wire. It's silver lining. What a finish. The winner, number seven, silver lining. Number five, Maggie's call was second. Number one, rain dance, taking third. They are entering their stalls. The fans are ready, and so are we. And they're off. Number 12, roundabout on the outside, going to the lead, followed by Mojo. There goes Nag 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 down along the rail. Then it's Maggie's call and worth a fortune. Out of the chute, onto the main course. Nag 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 scoots on through. Nag 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 takes the three parts of a length. Roundabout sticks right with him, second by three lengths. There goes Maggie's call, driving through along the rail. Third, Mojo back to fourth. Stretch fiend racing fifth, worth the fortune, and glue gun. They hit for the far turn. Nag Nag Nag, but there goes Roundabout. Roundabout reclaims the lead. Roundabout circles the far turn along. Nag 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 down along the rail second. There goes Mojo charging to the outside third. Maggie's call retreats slightly down along the rail fourth. Then it's glue gun, stretch fiend, and worth a fortune. Now they're at the top of the turn. Roundabout on the outside sprints clear a length. Nag 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 losing ground second. Mojo picks up the leaders out there third for the final quarter mile. Roundabout showing the way, then the fight for second. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Roundabout cuts the corner. Roundabout draws out by two, now by three. Mojo to the outside second. Nag 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 down along the rail third, worth a fortune in fourth. But it's Roundabout by 3.5 lengths. Mojo under the whip, trying to come on second. Worth the fortune is third at the 16th pole. Roundabout, here comes Mojo. Roundabout, Mojo is flying. Mojo fastest of all to take it. Another great finish. The winner, number 5, Mojo. Number 12, Roundabout, was second. 8, Worth the Fortune, was third. This race, a rout of ground over the main course. And they're off. From the middle of the pack, number 5, Rain Dance, going to the lead. Nag, 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 the gray horse, Worth a Fortune, down along the rail, then high steppin'. Maggie's call, roundabout, and rapid transit. The charge past the stands into the club turn. Rain Dance showing the way. Worth the fortune is there. Rapid transit to the outside roundabout. Then it's Nag Nag Nag, followed by Maggie's call, lightning, and stretch fiend. Out of the turn, they begin their long journey up the back stretch. Rain Dance skimming the rail as a half length lead. Rapid transit on the attack, takes up the chase now second. Roundabout right there third is Meatloaf, joins the leaders fourth. Stretch fiend to the outside fifth. Then it's Maggie's call, followed by Nag 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 heading up the back stretch. Rain Dance accelerates. Rain Dance draws out now by two lengths. Coming back again is Rapid Transit, and there goes Stretch Fiend picking up the leaders out there third. Worth a fortune on the move down along the rail. Then it's Meatloaf high stepping. Nag 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 and glue gun. They've got a half mile to run in the race, and they have to catch Rain Dance. Rain Dance circles the fire turn, three parts of a length. Rapid Transit right there second, now a length and a half. Stretch Fiend under urging picks up the leaders now third. Worth a fortune down along the rail racing fourth. They come to the quarter pole. Rain Dance is there and to the middle of the track. Here comes Stretch Fiend. Worth a fortune, the gray horse, down along the rail. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Worth a fortune finds racing room. Worth a fortune sprints on through. Stretch Fiend second. Rain Dance dropping back third, and on the outside, Nag 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 Nag, but they have to catch Worth the Fortune. He has it by two. Nag 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 on a roll to the middle of the track. Worth the Fortune, here's Nag Nag Nag. Nag 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 sweeps on by with a flourish. The wire, it's all Nag Nag Nag. The result is official. Number 3, Nag 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 was first. Number 1, Worth the Fortune was second. 4, Glue Gun was third. It is race time. And they're off. Number 11, Worth a Fortune on the outside, going to the lead. There goes No One Home. Stretch Fiend down along the rail. Glue Gun to the outside, followed by Nag Nag Nag. We've got a battle royal up front. Worth a fortune on the outside, no one home. Between horses, Stretch Fiend. Down along the rail, third, Glue Gun. To the outside, fourth, followed by Streaker. Then Nag, 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 and Mojo. Heading up the backstretch, no one home. From between horses, along neck. Worth a fortune. The gray horse out there, second, Stretch Fiend. Down along the rail, racing in third, Glue Gun is there, followed by Streaker. Nag, Nag, Nag. Now they swing around the far turn. It is still no one home. On the outside, Worth a Fortune. And along the rail, Stretch Fiend. These three fighting it out. There goes Stretch Fiend down along the rail. No one home. Worth a Fortune on the outside. Also coming on, Nag, 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 followed by Rain Dance Mojo and Streaker. Up front, Stretch Fiend takes command. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Stretch Fiend on the inside, showing the way. Worth a Fortune to the outside, second. Rain Dance moves into contention along the rail, third. Nag, 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 and no one home. That's Stretch Fiend on the outside. Rain Dance running at him along the rail. Stretch Fiend is still there. Here comes Rain Dance. Rain Dance down along the rail. Stretch Fiend on the outside. They're going to come to the wire together. But it's Rain Dance, the wire. Rain Dance takes it in a photo. Number 8, Rain Dance is first. Number 2, Stretch Fiend, a game second. And number 5, Meggie's Call, getting up for third. The distance of this race, 1 1/16 on the main course. And they're off. Number 4, Nag, 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 going to the lead, followed by Glue Gun. Number 6, Rain Dance is there. And on the outside, Worth a Fortune, followed by Meggie's Call. We've got 4 or 5 horses now across the track. Meggie's Call, Worth a Fortune is there, followed by Nag, 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 and to the outside, Tailspin. Around the clubhouse turn they go. Meggie's Call, Worth a Fortune, right alongside second. There goes Tailspin to the outside third. Nag, Nag, Nag down along the rail. Rain Dance is there, followed by Glue Gun, running scared and over the hill. The first three in a ding-dong battle. We've got a 3-horse match race as they settle for their long journey up the backstretch. 3 deep, Tailspin. Worth a Fortune between horses. Meggie's Call along the rail second. Worth a Fortune now third. Rain Dance, 2 lengths back in fourth. Nag, 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 racing fifth, over the hill six. Glue Gun is seventh, then it's Constellation, followed by Stretch Fiend. But Tailspin has his running shoes on. Tailspin draws out by 5. Worth a Fortune, a distant second. Nag, 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 Meggie's Call is there, followed by Rain Dance. Now they swing around the far turn. Tailspin opens up a big 7-length lead. Worth a Fortune digs in second. Nag, 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 Rain Dance, Glue Gun. Up front, the jockey looking for challengers. None there. Nevertheless, he goes to the whip. Tailspin by 6. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Tailspin is all by himself. Nag, 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 charges through a distant second. Worth a Fortune third. Glue Gun is fourth. Running scared fifth at the 8th pole. Tailspin by 4.5. Nag, Nag, Nag is running at him. Tailspin at the 16th pole has it by 4. Here's Nag, Nag, Nag. He gives it the old college try, but it's too little, too late. Here comes the wire. Tailspin takes it 1.5 lengths. And it's official. Number 12, Tailspin is first. Number 4, Nag, Nag, Nag is second. Number 2, Glue Gun, finishing third. And it is race time. They're at the starting gate. And they're off. Here's racing at you, the charge of the Light Brigade. Where the Fortune from between horses, Stretch Fiend, right there to the outside, Midnight Rambler. Then it's Fancy Prancer, followed by Ancient Relic. Onto the backstretch, and there goes the gray horse, Worth a Fortune. Worth a Fortune has a short lead, Midnight Rambler, right alongside in second, joining the leader, Stretch Fiend, Ancient Relic, Fancy Prancer. Then it is Roundabout, followed by Nag, 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 and Mojo. Heading now for the fire turn, Worth a Fortune showing the way. They leave the half-mile pole, Worth a Fortune skimming the rail, Midnight Rambler, right alongside second, Stretch Fiend, driving into third, Ancient Relic, to the outside fourth, Fancy Prancer, followed by Nag, Nag, Nag. Then it's Mojo. Worth of Fortune draws out now a length and a half. Midnight Rambler, still right there, second. Then on the inside, Stretch Fiend. And coming on now is Nag, Nag, Nag. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. The Gray Horse, Worth of Fortune, a short lead. Midnight Rambler, Nag, Nag, Nag. And on the outside, Mojo. Worth of Fortune in front and driving to the outside, Mojo. Then between horses, here comes Nag, Nag, Nag. Mojo takes command. Nag, 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 splitting horses. Nag, Nag, Nag along the rail. Here comes Mojo again. Mojo, Nag, Nag, Nag. They're going to hit the wire together. It's going to be Nag, Nag, Nag. What a finish. And it's official. The winner, number 3, Nag, Nag, Nag. Number 1, Mojo was second. Number 4, Roundabout was third. And now they're all in. And they're off. Number 7, Nag, 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 going right to the lead, followed by Goodbye Bo. Meggie's Co. on the inside, on the outside. Here are Roundabout, way on the outside, Raindance. Now the charge into the clubhouse turn, 4 deep, Roundabout. Raindance to the middle of the track in second. Mojo third. Lucky Lady joins the leaders fourth. Then it's Nag, Nag, Nag racing fifth. Glue Gun is sixth. Stretch Fiend to the outside seven. Worth the Fortune racing eighth. Now they move out of the turn. They begin their long run up the back stretch. That's Raindance on the outside. But there goes Stretch Fiend. Stretch Fiend in overdrive. Stretch Fiend powers into command. Raindance right there, second to length. Roundabout down along the rail, third is Nag, 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 moves alongside fourth. Then a gap of two, Glue Gun racing fifth, Worth the Fortune in sixth, Meggie's Call seventh, Lucky Lady racing eighth. That Stretch Fiend under a strong hold, showing the way a length. Raindance between horses second, Roundabout down along the rail racing third, Nag, Nag, Nag on a roll to the middle of the track. They swing around the far turn, Stretch Fiend has it a length. Roundabout drives through along the rail in second. Coming on now, Nag, Nag, Nag. They gang up on the leader. There goes Roundabout. Glue Gun also on a charge to the middle of the track. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Roundabout on the inside under a left-handed whip. Glue Gun is second. Meggie's Call down along the rail third. Worth the Fortune to the middle of the track. Charging fourth now, third. Roundabout has it a length. Here comes the Gray Horse. Worth the Fortune picking him up, laying him down to the outside. Then it's Glue Gun and Meggie's Call. Roundabout, Worth the Fortune on the outside. A match race. Here's Worth the Fortune. Here comes the wire. Worth the Fortune takes it. The winner, number 3, Worth a Fortune. 11, Roundabout, a close-up second. 5, Glue Gun was third. And the fans are ready for this 6-furlong sprint. And they're off. Number 10, Glue Gun on the outside going to the lead. 6, Mojo, Mojo. Glue Gun is there. Morning Glory, followed by Knobby Knees. And on the inside, Meggie's Call. 3-4 horses now fighting it out. Mojo, Knobby Knees is there. Meggie's called on along the rail third. That's Glue Gun to the outside now fourth. Nag, Nag, Nag down along the rail racing fifth. Raindance followed by Morning Glory and Worth of Fortune. Now they hit for the half-mile pole. There goes Meggie's Call getting through along the rail. That's still Mojo, Knobby Knees, Glue Gun. There goes Glue Gun like a shot. Glue Gun four deep now powers into command. Meggie's Call digs in second. Mojo third, Knobby Knees fourth. Raindance to the outside fifth. And it's Nag, 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 Worth the Fortune and Roundabout. But Glue Gun draws out now by 3. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Glue Gun opens up a big 4-length lead. Raindance to the middle of the track, charging second. Meggie's Call third, Knobby Knees fourth. At the 8th pole, Glue Gun has it by 3. Raindance pouring it on, trying to come on second. Meggie's Call followed by Stretch Fiend. It's still Glue Gun, but here comes Raindance. Raindance pouring it on. Raindance draws out on the wire. And it's official. The winner, number 7, Raindance. Number 10, Glue Gun was second. Number 4, Stretch Fiend, finishing third. They're at the post. And they're off. To the middle of the track, Worth a Fortune going to the lead. Glue Gun right there, followed by Hobby Horse. roundabout between horses and on the outside. Stretch Fiend. There goes Glue Gun onto the main course. Glue Gun draws out now by two lengths. Hobby Horse attacks down along the rail, racing in second. Rain Dance right there, third. Worth a Fortune joins the leaders, fourth. Mojo, fifth. Then it's roundabout, followed by Nag, 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 and Casserole. They swing into the far turn. They've got a half mile to run in the race. Glue Gun has a 2.5 length lead. Rain Dance out there, Worth a Fortune to the middle of the track. Hobby Horse down along the rail, a close up fourth. Then it's Nag, 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 racing fifth, roundabout in sixth. Casserole followed by Mojo. Glue Gun, a short lead. Rain Dance right alongside now in second. Worth a Fortune to the outside in third. Hobby Horse down along the rail, racing fourth. Now they're at the top of the turn. There goes Rain Dance. Rain Dance on the outside. Glue Gun down along the rail, coming on Worth a Fortune. Three horses now across the track. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Glue Gun cuts the corner. Rain Dance between horses second. Worth a Fortune to the middle of the track, charging third. Now driving second at the eighth pole. Worth a Fortune powers into command. Glue Gun digs in second. Nag, Nag, Nag down along the rail. And on the outside, here comes Casserole. Worth a Fortune. Nag, 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 Casserole. It's Worth a Fortune. A great finish. Number 12, Worth a Fortune, the official winner. Number 6, Nag, Nag, Nag was second. Number 9, Casserole was third. And the horses are ready to ramble. And they're off. Glue Gun on the outside going to the lead from between horses. Worth a Fortune, Nag, Nag, Nag is there. And along the rail, number 5, Maggie's Call. Now they move on to the main course. That's Glue Gun showing the way. Glue Gun now a length and a half. Maggie's Call driving second. Worth a Fortune right there third. Nag, Nag, Nag between horses fourth. Stretch Fiend down along the rail, followed by Rain Dance. Then it's roundabout Mojo. There goes Glue Gun on the outside, a short lead. Maggie's Call down along the rail. Nag, 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 splitting horses third, now driving second. Around the far turn they go. There goes Nag, Nag, Nag. Nag, Nag, Nag now gets a head lead. Glue Gun right there second. Worth a Fortune drives to the outside third. Rain Dance down along the rail, racing in fourth. Nag, 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 sprinting clear. Glue Gun under urging second. Rain Dance to the outside third. Roundabout swings to the middle of the track in fourth. But Nag, Nag, Nag is showing the way. He's the one to catch. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Nag, 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 a short lead. Here comes Roundabout, charging second. Rain Dance third. Maggie's Call in fourth. Roundabout on the outside with a flourish. Roundabout fastest of all. Nag, Nag, Nag still there. Now it's Rain Dance moving through along the rail third. We've got ourselves a horse race. Roundabout, Nag, 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 Rain Dance. It's Roundabout. What a finish. The winner, number 3, Roundabout. Number 6, Nag, Nag, Nag second. Finishing third, number 4, Rain Dance. And it's just about post time. They're loading up 6 furlongs. And they're off. Meatloaf on the outside, followed by Worth a Fortune Mojo from between horses and along the rail. Number 2 is Nag, Nag, Nag. Number 4, Mojo gets a half length lead. Number 2, Nag, Nag, Nag down along the rail. Second, Worth a Fortune to the outside in third. Lightning tucked in along the rail. Fourth, High Steppin' racing fifth now by 2. Maggie's Call 6, Rain Dance 7th. Glue Gun is 8th, followed by Rapid Transit. Now they swing around the far turn. Mojo sprinting clear. Mojo draws out by 2. There goes Worth a Fortune. Taking up the chase now. Second, Nag, Nag, Nag. Retreating third. Lightning in fourth. Then it's Glue Gun racing fifth. Mojo turns for home with a 2-length lead. Worth a Fortune under a drive. Second, Maggie's Call. Rain Dance and Meatloaf. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Mojo under the whip now by 3. Worth a Fortune second. Maggie's Call to the outside, charging third. Now moving second. Mojo a length and a half. Maggie's Call flying. Maggie's Call sweeps on by. Then it's Mojo. Then a late charge by Glue Gun along the rail. Maggie's Call draws out. It's all Maggie's Call, then Glue Gun. It's official, an easy winner. Number 10, Maggie's Call. Number 9, Glue Gun up for second. Number 4, Mojo salvaging third. And the horses are going a distance of ground in this race, and now they're all in. And they're off. Number four, Meggie's call, going to the lead. Glue gun, out fast down along the rail, rain dancing out in the middle of the track. Here's Neg, 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 followed by Stretch Fiend. Into the clubhouse turn, Meggie's call between horses. Along the rail, glue gun, Neg, 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 racing wide. Glue gun has the lead. Meggie's call right there, second, as Neg, Neg, Neg moves back on course in third. Stretch Fiend takes over fourth. Rain dance down along the rail, fifth, Yellow Bee, racing six, followed by Worth the Fortune. The first three as a team. Out of the turn, they curve into the backstretch. Glue gun skimming the rail. Meggie's call between horses, second ahead. Neg, 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 right there, racing third by 2.5. Streaker Storms out there in fourth. Stretch Fiend between horses. Yellow Bee is right there, followed by Worth the Fortune. No One Home and Dusty Hookman. Heading now for the fire turn. Neg, Neg, Neg on the outside and along the rail. Glue gun and Meggie's call, and these three fighting it out. Now they swing into the fire turn. Glue gun down along the rail. Meggie's call on the outside. Neg, 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 followed by Speaker and Yellow Bee. Around the fire turn they go. Meggie's call on the inside ahead. Neg, 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 under a heavy whip. Right there, racing second, and Yellow Bee charging between horses. Now to the inside, picks up the leader's third. It's still Meggie's call. Neg, 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 and Yellow Bee. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Meggie's call draws clear, but now Yellow Bee is running at him. Yellow Bee on the outside. Meggie's call down along the rail. Stretch Fiend in third. Neg, 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 racing fourth at the eighth pole. Meggie's call under a left-handed whip on the outside. Yellow Bee, then Stretch Fiend. Meggie's call sprints clear. Here comes Yellow Bee again. He's going to try for it, but it's Meggie's call. The wire, Meggie's call, a length and a half. A game victory by number four, Meggie's call, the official winner. Number eight, Yellow Bee, was second. Number five, Stretch Fiend, finishing third. And you can color this race green, as in grass course. And they're off. Number two, Worth a Fortune on the inside, going to the lead. Neg, 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 right there. Glue gun to the outside. Mojo down along the rail, followed by Meggie's call. Passing the stands, Worth a Fortune. Glue gun moves to the leader, second. Constellation footing horses, third. Meggie's call along the rail to the outside. Running scare, then rain dance, and Mojo. The charge into the clubhouse turn, Worth a Fortune. Skimming the hedge has it, a length. Glue gun right there, second. Constellation to the outside. Meggie's call down along the rail now, third. Constellation out there, fourth. Running scare to the outside, followed by rain dance. Out of the turn, they're fairly well bunched. They begin their long run up the back stretch. From the outside, glue gun sprinting clear. Worth a Fortune, second. Constellation picks up the leaders, three deep out there in third. Meggie's call joins the leaders down along the hedge in fourth. Rain dance racing fifth, over the hill six. Mojo to the outside, seven. Stretch Fiend in eighth, followed by Roundabout. With a half mile to go, it's glue gun the one to catch. Now they swing around the fire turn. Glue gun, a short lead. Constellation driving at the leader's second. Meggie's call down along the rail third is rain dance. Picks up the leader's fourth, and it's Worth a Fortune. They turn for home. Glue gun, and there goes rain dance, knifing his way between horses. Charging second, rain dance on a roll to challenge glue gun. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Rain dance from the outside. Glue gun coming on. Meggie's call and to the outside. Here comes Stretch Fiend. Rain dance has the lead, a length and a half. Stretch Fiend flying. Stretch Fiend on the outside like the wind. Stretch Fiend, rain dance not finished, but Stretch Fiend sweeps on by. Here comes the wire. It's all Stretch Fiend. It's official. The winner come from behind, number three, Stretch Fiend. Number 11, Rain Dance, was second. Number 10, Over the Hill, took third. Ready for a start. And they're off. Meggie's call on the outside, going to the lead. Mojo is there. Stretch Fiend down along the rail and to the outside. Midnight Rambler. There goes Stretch Fiend. Stretch Fiend dashes through along the rail. Stretch Fiend draws out now by two lengths. Meggie's call on the chase, second, 2.25 lengths. Mojo, third. Roundabout down along the rail, fourth. Worth a Fortune swings out there, fifth. Rain dance racing six. Glue gun seventh, followed by Neg, Neg, Neg. They head for the fire turn. Stretch Fiend controls the race with a two-length lead. Meggie's call picks up the leader now, second. Mojo, third. Roundabout down along the rail, fourth. They leave the half-mile pole. Now they swing around the fire turn. Meggie's call. Mounts a challenge on the outside to challenge Stretch Fiend. Stretch Fiend has it a neck. Meggie's call. Right alongside second by 3 lengths. Roundabout. Shoots through along the rail. Third, Mojo. Retreating slightly. Fourth, they turn for home. Meggie's call racing on the outside. Then along the rail, Stretch Fiend. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Meggie's call on the outside is in a neck. Stretch Fiend second by 3 lengths, roundabout. Racing third, Mojo fourth. Down the stretch and Meggie's call. Under the whip, Meggie's call. Draws out now by 2. Stretch Fiend second, roundabout third. Mojo fourth, Meggie's call in full command. Then it's Stretch Fiend, Mojo. Meggie's call scoring with complete authority by 4 lengths. And it's official. The easiest kind of winner, number 8, Meggie's call. Number 1, Stretch Fiend was second. 7, Mojo was third. And we're all set for this 6-furlong sprint. And they're off. Number 12, Meggie's call on the outside going to the lead. Worth a Fortune right there. Then on the outside, Goodbye Bow, followed by Rain Dance. And along the rail, Glue Gun. There goes Glue Gun with a flourish. Glue Gun scoots on through, taking a short lead. Rain Dance moving between horses second. Worth a Fortune to the outside third, now by 3 lengths. Stretch Fiend racing fourth. Sweet Treat to the outside in fifth. Good Humor racing sixth. Goodbye Bow in seventh. The first three fighting it out. Glue Gun skimming the rail with a half-length lead. Rain Dance right there between horses second. Worth a Fortune to the outside racing third. And there goes Meggie's call, picking up the leaders down along the rail, followed by Stretch Fiend. And on the outside, Good Humor. Around the fire turn they go. Glue Gun has it now by 2. Meggie's call drives through along the rail into contention. Glue Gun turns for home. And there goes Meggie's call, splitting horses now outside of the leader for the final quarter mile. Glue Gun, Meggie's call running at him. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Glue Gun on the inside, 3/4 of a length. Meggie's call right there second. Nag, nag, nag down along the rail third. Rain Dance fourth. Sweet Treat, but it's Glue Gun under a heavy whip. Glue Gun 3/4 of a length. Meggie's call trying to come on second. Nag, 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 and on the outside, Roundabout charging into contention. It is still Glue Gun, but here comes Roundabout. Roundabout like Whirl Away. What a stretch run. And it's official. The winner, number 1, Roundabout. Number 3, Glue Gun held on for second. 12, Meggie's call was third. Let's zero in on the starting gate for this 6-furlong sprint. And they're off. From the middle of the track, number 12, Worth a Fortune going to the lead. Also on the outside, there goes Mojo, followed by Stretch Fiend, Sticky Wicket, Rain Dance, and Roundabout. Mojo now takes it a length. Onto the main course, Mojo, 3/4 of a length. Stretch Fiend, splitting horses second. Worth a Fortune to the middle of the track in third. That's Meggie's call, attacking along the rail fourth. Rain Dance moves between horses fifth. Then a gap of 2, Roundabout out there six. Knobby Knees in seventh, followed by Feather Duster. Heading now for the fire turn, Mojo has it a length. Meggie's call, attacking second. Rain Dance right there racing third. Less than a half mile to go, Meggie's call down along the rail. Rain Dance joins the leaders. Mojo still there on the outside. These three as a team coming on now is Nag Nag. Around the fire turn they go. Mojo, Rain Dance, Meggie's call along the rail, and to the outside, Nag Nag Nag, charging fourth now, third, three, four horses now across the track. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Mojo between horses. Here's Nag 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 on the outside. Rain Dance drives along the rail third. Meggie's call retreating fourth at the eighth pole. Three horses now across the track. Nag 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 under a left-handed whip. Three deep. Rain Dance down along the rail. Mojo between horses. But now Nag 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 asserts his superiority. Coming back, Rain Dance. But it's all Nag Nag Nag. Three on the wire. And it's official. The official winner, number 2, Nag Nag Nag. Number 6, Rain Dance, was second. Finishing third, number 10, Mojo. This race in front of the stands, 1 1/16. And they're off. Number 4, Worth a Fortune, going to the lead. 5, Hobby Horse. Number 2, Rain Dance, down along the rail, followed by Mojo, Ridge Runner, and on the outside, number 11, Glue Gun. passing the stands, Mojo, Ridge Runner between horses, Glue Gun on the outside, and they fight it out. They bank into the clubhouse turn, and there goes Glue Gun, number 11. Glue Gun on the outside now gets a head lead. Ridge Runner, second now by two lengths. Mojo, back to third by two. Worth the Fortune out there, fourth. Then it's Rain Dance, racing fifth. Nag, 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 six. Silver Lining, seventh. Casserole is eighth, followed by Hobby Horse, ninth. Out of the turn, they begin their long run up the backstretch. Number 11, Glue Gun. Glue Gun on the outside has it a half length. Ridge Runner skimming the rail, second a length and a half. Mojo under a tight hold, picks up the leaders now, third. Then it is Worth the Fortune, Rain Dance, and Nag, Nag, Nag. But they have to catch Glue Gun. Glue Gun, Ridge Runner finds racing room down along the rail. Mojo is three deep. Now they swing around the far turn. Ridge Runner attacks down along the rail. Glue Gun between horses, second ahead. Mojo to the outside. These three as a team. Then it's Rain Dance, three lengths back in third. Worth the Fortune, followed by Casserole. To the outside, Mojo. Glue Gun moves right with him. And here comes Rain Dance, charging into contention along the rail. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Mojo, yet to feel the whip. Glue Gun is second. Rain Dance picks up the leaders in third. Ridge Runner retreats slightly fourth at the eighth ball. Mojo on the outside a length, but here comes Rain Dance charging through along the rail. Second, Glue Gun dropping back in third. Another move by Ridge Runner, but with a 16th of a mile to come, it's Mojo under the whip, followed by Rain Dance. Mojo driving, Mojo. And it's official. The official winner, number 6, Mojo. Number 2, Rain Dance was second. Coming back, number 7, Ridge Runner finished third. And it is race time. And they're off. Number 12, Running Ragged on the outside, going to the lead. Also on the outside, number 9, Long Gone Roundabout is there. Nag, nag, nag. Then it's Stretch Fiend, Worth the Fortune, and Mojo. They're well bunched. Onto the main course, Running Ragged toward the middle of the track. Worth the Fortune attacking second. Glue Gun moving between horses third. Stretch Fiend ranging up on the outside. Mojo down along the rail, then to the outside. Roundabout is six, followed by Nag, Nag, Nag. They've got a half mile to run in the race. Now they swing around the far turn. Running Ragged on the outside along neck. Worth the Fortune tucked in along the rail second. Roundabout picks up the leaders out there third. Mojo racing fourth. Glue Gun in fifth. Stretch Fiend down along the rail six. Now they turn for home. Running Ragged between horses, Worth the Fortune, and to the outside, Roundabout is picking them up, laying them down. Here they come, spinning out of the turn to the middle of the track. Roundabout. Roundabout powers into command. Stretch Fiend finds racing room along the rail second. Running Ragged dropping back in third. Worth the Fortune fourth. But at the eighth ball, Roundabout strides out by three. Then it's Stretch Fiend and Rain Dance. Roundabout. Roundabout, the jockey, looking for opposition. Roundabout under a steady hand ride, then Stretch Fiend. It's all Roundabout. And it's official. An easy winner. Number 8, Roundabout. Number 7, Stretch Fiend was second. Number 3, Rain Dance got up for third. They're loading up 6 furlongs. And they're off. Number 10, Stretch Fiend going to the lead. 11, Rain Dance second. Further out is number 12, Glue Gun. And along the rail, number 2, High Steppin'. But it's Stretch Fiend, and there goes the gray horse. Number 2, shooting through along the rail. Number 2, High Steppin', now gets a half-length lead. Stretch Fiend moves right with him, second by two lengths. Rain Dance out there, third. Nag, 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 attacking along the rail, third. Rain Dance in fourth. Then it's Mojo, racing fifth. Roundabout six. Rapid Transit seventh, and Meatloaf is eighth. But it's High Steppin', three parts of a length. Stretch Fiend right there in second. Rain Dance to the outside. Nag, nag, nag. Looks for racing room into contention down along the rail. They leave the half mile pole. High Steppin' circles the fire turn, sprinting clear again. Then it is Stretch Fiend in second. Nag, nag, nag. Attacking along the rail. Third now driving second. They turn for home. High Steppin' on the outside. High Steppin' is racing wide despite the efforts of his jockey. Now it is Nag, Nag, Nag and Stretch Fiend. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Nag, Nag, Nag cuts the corner. Stretch Fiend is second. Rapid Transit drives between horses. High Steppin' continues to lose ground to the middle of the track. Nag, Nag, Nag along the rail. Here comes Stretch Fiend. Then it's Roundabout. And on the outside, Glue Gun is flying. Glue Gun like a shot to the middle of the track. Glue Gun powers on by, then Stretch Fiend. It's Glue Gun dashing clear a length and a half on the wire. A great stretch victory for number 12, Glue Gun. Number 10, Stretch Fiend was second. 4, Worth the Fortune was third. This is a route race, 1 mile and 1 furlong on the grass course. All set. And they're off. Number 1, No One Home, down along the rail, going to the lead. Mojo is there. Glue Gun, way on the outside. Number 11, Dusty Hoofman, followed by Roundabout. Passing the stands now the first time, No One Home. Down along the rail, here's number 11, Dusty Hoofman. Driving second, Glue Gun, tucked in third. Rain Dance to the outside, fourth, followed by Roundabout, fifth. They bank into the clubhouse turn. No One Home, skimming the hedge, a length. Dusty Hoofman, right there, racing second between horses. He is Roundabout. Glue Gun, down along the hedge now third. Roundabout, Rain Dance to the outside, then Mojo, followed by Worth the Fortune and Stretch Fiend. Now they move out of the turn. They curve into the back stretch. No One Home has the hedge with a half length lead. Dusty Hoofman, right alongside, second by 2.5 lengths. Glue Gun, tucked in third, and there goes Roundabout, charging on the outside third, followed by Rain Dance to the outside, dropping back a bit. Glue Gun, then Worth a Fortune, Stretch Fiend, and Mojo. They hit for the half mile juncture. It's still No One Home. Dusty Hoofman, Roundabout, picks up the leaders now in third. Rain Dance out there fourth. Glue Gun retreating in fifth. Now they swing around the far turn. No One Home has the hedge, 3/4 of a length. It's still Dusty Hoofman, and there goes Roundabout, charging 3 deep, third, now second. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Roundabout to the middle of the track. No One Home still there along the rail. And between horses, Dusty Hoofman, also coming on, Worth the Fortune. Here comes Roundabout. No One Home along the rail. The gray horse, Worth the Fortune, boiling strongly between horses. Roundabout on the outside. Here comes Worth the Fortune. Worth the Fortune explodes down along the hedge. It's Worth the Fortune. A great stretch victory again, this time by number 9, Worth a Fortune. Number 6, Roundabout was second. Number 1, No One Home, finishing third. It is now race time. And they're off. From the outside, number 12, Roundabout. Rain Dance right there, followed by Worth a Fortune. Meggie's Call to the outside, over the hill, and along the rail, Stretch Fiend. But Rain Dance shows the way. Onto the main course, Rain Dance has it now almost 2 lengths, Worth a Fortune. The gray horse out there in second, Stretch Fiend, moving between horses. Mojo down along the rail, followed by Glue Gun to the outside. Then it's Running Scared, over the hill, and Constellation. Rain Dance showing the way by 2 lengths. Worth a Fortune in second, Stretch Fiend between horses. Mojo down along the rail, followed by Glue Gun. Now they leave the half mile pole, they swing around the far turn. Rain Dance, 3/4 of a length. Worth a Fortune right there, racing second. Running Scared attacks down along the rail, Stretch Fiend to the outside, followed by Nag, Nag, Nag. They come to the quarter pole. Rain Dance skimming the rail, 3/4 of a length. Worth a Fortune under the whip, running at him again second. Running Scared on the inside, followed by Stretch Fiend. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Here comes Worth a Fortune. Worth a Fortune pouring it on. Rain Dance down along the rail, Running Scared, and that's Nag, Nag, Nag on the rail like gangbusters. Here comes Nag, Nag, Nag. He scoots on through. Then it's Worth a Fortune, a late charge on the outside by Stretch Fiend, then Meggie's Call. But it's Nag, 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 Stretch Fiend, and Meggie's Call. Nag, 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 driving. Nag, Nag, Nag by 2. It's official. Number 2, Nag, 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 the winner. Number 5, Stretch Fiend was second. Taking third was number 10, Meggie's Call. It is now post time, a distance of ground over the turf course. And they're off. Meggie's Call on the inside going to the lead. Nag, Nag, Nag on the outside second. Mojo down along the rail. Then it's Stretch Fiend, Midnight Rambler, and Worth a Fortune. Passing the stands the first time. Number 4, Mojo, sprinting clear. That's number 2, Meggie's Call. Tucked in second with Nag, Nag, Nag. Alongside third, the gray horse, Worth a Fortune. To the outside fourth, Midnight Rambler, Little Wonder, Rain Dance, and Stretch Fiend. But Mojo has Mercury in his heels. Mojo, full of run, draws out by 5 or 6. Meggie's Call in second. Nag, Nag, Nag. 2 lengths back in third. Worth a Fortune out there fourth. Midnight Rambler, 5th, Rain Dance in 6th, followed by Stretch Fiend, 7th. Out of the turn, they begin their long run up the backstretch. Mojo! Mojo, in hand to his rider, has a 6-length lead. Meggie's Call, a distant 2nd. Glue Gun, moving into contention, 3rd. Rain Dance, right there, 4th. Nag Nag in 5th. Worth of Fortune, 6th. Stretch Fiend in 7th, followed by Little Wonder, heading for the far turn. Mojo, still the one to catch. He has it by 4 or 5. Now they swing around the far turn. Mojo showing the way by about 4 lengths. Meggie's Call between horses. Nag, Nag, Nag moving to the outside. Rain Dance attacking along the rail, followed by Worth of Fortune, Stretch Fiend, and Glue Gun. And they gang up on Mojo. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Here comes Rain Dance. Rain Dance finds racing room. Nag, Nag, Nag to the outside. Stretch Fiend on the outside. Glue Gun at the 8th pole. It is Rain Dance showing the way by 3. Nag, Nag, Nag is 2nd. And to the outside, Glue Gun charging. But they have to catch Rain Dance. Rain Dance by 4. Glue Gun flying. Glue Gun, Stretch Fiend. Glue Gun like the wind. Glue Gun fastest of all to take it on the wire. The winner, number 8, Glue Gun. Number 1, Stretch Fiend, a closing 2nd. Number 10, Rain Dance, salvaging 3rd. It's race time. And they're off. Nag, Nag, Nag going to the lead. There goes number 1, Stretch Fiend, down along the rail. Nag, 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 now 2nd, Meggie's Call. Out there, 3rd, Mojo, between horses, 4th, followed by Glue Gun. Passing the stands the first time, in hand to his rider, Stretch Fiend, by 2 lengths. Nag, 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 on the chase, 2nd, Meggie's Call. Swings out there, 3rd, Mojo, tucked in 4th, Glue Gun, 5th, Rain Dance, racing 6th, Worth of Fortune, and roundabout. They bank around the clubhouse turn, Stretch Fiend, bouncing along now by 3 lengths, Nag, 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 in pursuit, 2nd, Mojo, attacking along the rail, 3rd, Meggie's Call, hustles out there, 4th, Glue Gun, racing 5th, Rain Dance 6th, roundabout 7th, and now trailing Worth of Fortune. They begin their long journey up the back stretch. Stretch Fiend has it a length and a half. There goes Mojo. Mojo on the attack down along the rail. Mojo with a flourish now takes a short lead. Stretch Fiend 2nd, Nag, Nag, Nag. Splitting horses 3rd, Meggie's Call to the outside 4th. Glue Gun in 5th, followed by Rain Dance and Worth of Fortune. With a half mile to go, they swing around the far turn. Mojo along the rail. Nag, Nag, Nag is 3 deep. Stretch Fiend right there, 3rd. Meggie's Call to the outside, 4th. And we've got ourselves a horse race. Now they're at the top of the turn. Nag, Nag, Nag from between horses. Meggie's Call to the outside. Mojo down along the rail, followed by Worth of Fortune looking for a racing room. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Nag, Nag, Nag on the outside. Mojo down along the rail. Here comes the gray horse, Worth of Fortune. Worth of Fortune on the outside, mowing him down. Then it's Nag, Nag, Nag. Mojo down along the rail. Meggie's Call, late move to the outside. But Worth of Fortune draws clear. Then it's Nag, Nag, Nag on the outside. Meggie's Call. But it's Worth of Fortune, 2 lengths on the wire. An impressive winner. Number 2, Worth of Fortune. Number 5, Meggie's Call, up for 2nd. Number 3, Nag, Nag, Nag was 3rd. And the starter looks over the field. And they're off. Glue Gun on the inside going to the lead, but here comes Roundabout, number 8, on the outside. Roundabout sweeps into command. Rain Dance moves through along the rail, 2nd, followed by Meggie's Call, 3rd. Passing the stands, Roundabout has the lead. Rain Dance is there. Meggie's Call, Worth of Fortune, Nag, 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 and Feather Duster. They bank into the clubhouse turn. Roundabout has it now a length and a half. There goes Meggie's Call, taking up the chase in 2nd. Rain Dance tucked in along the rail, 3rd. Worth of Fortune swings out there into contention, 4th. Glue Gun racing, 5th. Nag, Nag, Nag back to 6th. Stretch Fiend is 7th, and Feather Duster is 8th as they begin their long journey up the back stretch. Roundabout sprints clear again. Roundabout has it now by 2 lengths. Meggie's Call in pursuit, 2nd, a length and a half. Rain Dance down along the rail, 3rd. The gray horse, Worth of Fortune, swings out there, moving into contention, 4th. Then it is Glue Gun in 5th. Stretch Fiend takes over 6th. Nag, Nag, Nag back to 7th, followed by Feather Duster. Now they swing around the far turn. Meggie's Call on the attack on the outside. Roundabout, Roundabout skimming the rail, has a head lead. Meggie's Call right there. 2nd is Worth of Fortune, is right behind the embattled leaders in 3rd. Then it's Mojo and Stretch Fiend. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Miggy's call on the outside, dashing clear by two. Roundabout is there, worth the fortune. And on the outside, here comes Stretch Fiend. Stretch Fiend like a shot to the middle of the track. Miggy's call is there, worth the fortune down along the rail. But Stretch Fiend is fastest of all. Stretch Fiend draws out two, three. Then the fight for second. Miggy's call and a late charge by Mojo. But it's all Stretch Fiend today. And it's official, the easy winner, number 10, Stretch Fiend. Number 5, Miggy's Call, was second. Number 3, Mojo, getting up for third. And now they're all in, a field of 10. And they're off. Number 5, Miggy's Call from between horses. Number 6, Rain Dance on the outside, second, Silver Lining, right there, followed by Hobby Horse, then Nag, 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 passing the stands the first time, number 5, Miggy's Call, Rain Dance right alongside second, now the charge into the clubhouse turn, Miggy's Call, sprints clear, opening up a two-length lead, Rain Dance on the chase, second by about four lengths, Roundabout takes over third, Nag, 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 racing fourth, Stretch Fiend in fifth, followed by Silver Lining sixth. Now they move out of the turn. They begin their long run up the back stretch. Miggy's Call opens up a 2 1/4 length lead. Rain Dance on the chase, second by two lengths. Roundabout moving between horses, third, that's Nag, 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 to the outside, fourth, in a gap of two. Silver Lining Racing, fifth, Mojo, sixth, Hobby Horse is seventh, followed by Stretch Fiend. Now they're halfway up the back stretch. Miggy's Call, in hand to his rider, has it a length. Rain Dance moves to him, second, now a length. Roundabout, still right there, third, Nag, 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 to the outside, followed by Hobby Horse, then it's Stretch Fiend and Mojo. Less than a half mile to go, they swing around the far turn. Miggy's Call has the rail, three parts of a length. Rain Dance under urging, running at him second by two. Roundabout still third. Nag, Nag, Nag to the outside. Further out is Hobby Horse. Then along the rail, Mojo, followed by Stretch Fiend. Now they turn for home. Miggy's Call, sprinting clear. A 4-5-way charge for second. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Miggy's Call under a heavy whip. Miggy's Call has it by two. Nag, Nag, Nag to the outside second. Hobby Horse to the middle of the track. Mojo down along the rail, dropping back a bit as Roundabout. Miggy's Call in front driving. Here comes Nag, Nag, Nag on the outside. Hobby Horse, these three going to hit the wire together. Miggy's Call, Hobby Horse on the outside. Nag, 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 what a finish. It's Hobby Horse. You had to see it to believe it. The official winner, number 1, Hobby Horse. Number 5, Miggy's Call was second. Number 8, Nag, Nag, Nag was third. Ready for a start. And they're off. Number 4, Long Gone, going to the lead, but there goes Mojo. Mojo shoots on through along the hedge. Nag, Nag, Nag moves right with the leader, second. Roundabout to the outside, third, worth the fortune, followed by Rain Dance. Mojo on the inside, Nag, 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 and way on the outside. There goes Roundabout, followed by Worth the Fortune. Four horses fighting it out. They bank into the clubhouse turn. Mojo on the inside. Nag, Nag, Nag right there, second. Worth the Fortune racing now in third. To the outside, Roundabout. Then along the hedge, that's Rain Dance. Then it's Running Ragged, Stretch Fiend, followed by Glue Gun. Out of the turn, they curve into the back stretch. Mojo skimming the hedge, has a head lead. Nag, Nag, Nag right alongside in second. To the outside, that's Worth the Fortune. And there goes Rain Dance attacking along the inside, third. Worth the Fortune. And there goes Glue Gun moving into contention, followed by Running Ragged, heading for the far turn. Nag, Nag, Nag on the outside along the rail. Mojo and these two are still locked in ahead and in battle. Now they swing around the far turn. Mojo has it ahead. Rain Dance storming three deep to the outside. Nag, Nag, Nag right there, looking for racing room. Stretch Fiend down along the rail. And there goes Rain Dance. Rain Dance like a shot, now taking command, dashing clear. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Rain Dance strides out by three. Mojo second, Stretch Fiend finds clear, sailing along the rail, charging third, now second. Rain Dance has it by three. Stretch Fiend trying to come on in second. Rain Dance in command. Stretch Fiend is running at him, but it's Rain Dance, Stretch Fiend, and Glue Gun. Here comes the wire. Rain Dance, a length and a half. An authoritative winner, number 6, Rain Dance. Number 2, Stretch Fiend was second. Number 5, Glue Gun finished third. And now they're all in. And they're off. Breaking slowly is number one, Roundabout. Maggie's Call going to the lead. Here comes Lightning, and on the outside, High Step and Rapid Transit. The charge into the clubhouse turn. Lightning glides over the rail with a one-length lead. Rapid Transit on the outside, second. Maggie's Call tucked in third. High Step and now fourth. Worth of Fortune racing fifth. Mojo along the rail, six. Then it's Rain Dance, followed by Glue Gun, Nag, 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 and Roundabout. Out of the turn, they begin their long journey up the backstretch. Lightning, in hand to his rider, has it by one. Rapid Transit, right there in second. Maggie's Call shoots through along the rail, third. Worth of Fortune to the outside, fourth. High Steppin', racing fifth, followed by Rain Dance. Lightning heads for the far turn, dashing clear now by two. Rapid Transit, second. Worth of Fortune on the outside, and the two gray horses now are running 2-3 behind Lightning. Lightning showing the way with a two-length lead. There goes Worth of Fortune charging out there second. There goes Mojo storming to the outside third. Rapid Transit dropping back slightly fourth, and it's Glue Gun, Rain Dance, Roundabout, and High Steppin'. Around the far turn they go. Lightning down along the rail. Worth of Fortune between horses. Mojo to the outside, and these three slug it out. From between horses, Worth of Fortune. Lightning down along the rail and on the outside. Mojo. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Worth of Fortune under the whip. The gray horse has it. Lightning down along the rail, second. Glue Gun is third. Mojo, and on the outside, Roundabout. Worth of Fortune on the outside has it, a neck. Lightning down along the rail, second. Roundabout, charging to the middle of the track in third. Worth of Fortune, here comes Roundabout, picking him up, laying him down. Roundabout, like a shot. An unbelievable victory by Roundabout. It's official. Number one, Roundabout, was first. Number nine, Worth of Fortune, was second. Finishing third, number 10, Mojo. And they're all in for this 6-furlong sprint. And they're off. Number 11, Nag, 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 going to the lead. Maggie's Call, way on the outside, Glue Gun, and on the inside, number 4, Yellow Bee. A torrid battle, out of the chute, onto the main course, Maggie's Call, and there goes Nag, 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 to challenge for the lead. Nag, 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 powers into command. Maggie's Call, right there, second by two lengths. Glue Gun to the outside, Yellow Bee, then it's Roundabout, Worth of Fortune, no one home, Mojo and Dusty Hoffman. Heading for the far turn, Nag, 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 racing on the outside, has it a half length. Maggie's Call, saving ground, second by two lengths. Glue Gun, driving third, Worth of Fortune, to the outside, fourth. Roundabout, drives between horses, fifth. Nag, 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 with less than a half mile to go, circles the far turn, three parts of a length. Maggie's Call, coming on again in second, dropping back is Glue Gun, coming on to the outside, Worth of Fortune, then Roundabout and Rain Dance. They gang up on the leaders. It's still Nag, 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 then along the rail, Maggie's Call, coming on Roundabout. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Worth of Fortune, fastest of all. Worth of Fortune on the outside. Nag, 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 Roundabout to the middle of the track. But Worth of Fortune draws out two, now three. Roundabout is second. Then it's Glue Gun coming on third. Worth of Fortune showing the way with a four-length lead. Roundabout second, Glue Gun third. And the jockey is taking no chances on Worth of Fortune. Worth of Fortune easily by four. It's official. Number 9, Worth of Fortune, was first. Number 8, Roundabout, second. Number 12, Glue Gun, was third. And a full field of 12 is lined up for this grass race. And they're off. Number 1, Rain Dance, down along the rail, going to the lead, followed by Glue Gun, running scared on the outside, Constellation. Charging past the stands, Rain Dance, sprinting clear, and there goes Roundabout to the outside. They bank into the clubhouse turn. Rain Dance skimming the hedge a length and a half. Roundabout taking up the chase second. Then it's Constellation, tailspin to the outside, running scared, Mojo, and Worth of Fortune. Out of the turn, they begin their long run up the backstretch. Rain Dance has the hedge three parts of a length. Roundabout, right there, second to Ling. Mojo moves into contention down along the rail, third, running scared to the outside in fourth, also on the move. Maggie's Call, Nag, 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 and Stretch Fiend. Heading up the backstretch, Rain Dance has it a length to to the outside, roundabout Mojo, charging between horses second, but roundabout comes back, three deep second, Mojo, still right there between horses third. Now they swing around the far turn, Rain Dance, three parts of a length, Mojo, another move between horses second, then on the outside, roundabout, racing third, tailspin in fourth, Running Scare, Maggie's Call, Nag, 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 and Stretch Fiend. They turn from Rain Dance, Mojo on the outside, followed by Roundabout, Nag, Nag, Nag. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Mojo on the outside, Rain Dance down along the hedge, Running Scared, picks up the leaders out there third. Nag, Nag, Nag down along the rail, racing fourth. Mojo between horses, Rain Dance, way on the outside. Here comes Running Scared, Nag, 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 flying along the rail. Running Scared, Nag, 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 Mojo. What a finish. It's going to be Nag, Nag, Nag. In a four-horse blanket finish along the rail. Number four, Nag, Nag, Nag. Five, Running Scared. Second, eight, Mojo. Third. Race time, the distance, 6 furlongs. And they're off. Number nine, Maggie's Call on the outside, going to the lead, followed by Nag, 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 Glue Gun. To the middle of the track, Mojo, and there goes Worth a Fortune. That's the gray horse, Worth a Fortune, finding racing room, Sprinting Claire, followed now by Midnight Rambler. On the outside, Mojo, Maggie's Call. Heading up the backstretch, Worth a Fortune. A short lead, Mojo is there, Midnight Rambler, and there goes Rain Dance. Rain Dance scoots on through along the rail, moving into contention. Worth a Fortune has a neck lead, Rain Dance pouring it on down along the rail, and they fight it out. Rain Dance into the far turn now takes a neck lead. Maggie's Call is four deep second, Worth a Fortune third, followed by Midnight Rambler right there fourth, Mojo in fifth, then it's Little Wonder six, followed by Nag, Nag, Nag. Around the far turn they go, Rain Dance skimming the rail, Maggie's Call right at his throat second by about four lengths, then it is Worth a Fortune in third, followed by Midnight Rambler and Mojo for the final quarter mile. Rain Dance draws clear under the whip. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Rain Dance driving by two. Maggie's Call second by four. Nag, Nag, Nag drives through along the rail, a distant third at the eighth ball. Rain Dance opens up a four-length lead. Maggie's Call and Nag, Nag, Nag. But it's Rain Dance all by himself. Nag, Nag, Nag. Rain Dance in a runaway. Here comes the wire. Rain Dance by four. It's all Rain Dance. The winner, number two, Rain Dance. Number 10, Nag, Nag, Nag was second. Number nine, Maggie's Call third. And now we're all set for a start. And they're off. Number 10, Rain Dance on the outside going for the lead. Glue Gun right there, followed by Sweet Treat. Stretch Fiend joins the leaders. Worth a Fortune and Mojo. We've got four, five, six horses now across the track as they enter the main strip. There goes Mojo from between horses. Glue Gun right there. Rain Dance to the outside in third. Sweet Treat between horses fourth. Nag, Nag, Nag down along the rail fifth by two. Stretch Fiend to the outside six. Maggie's Call racing seventh and Roundabout is eighth. Still a torrid battle up front. Now they swing into the fire turn. Glue Gun on the outside. Mojo, Mojo along the rail. Glue Gun on the outside. Sweet Treat looks for racing room in third. Rain Dance to the outside fourth. Nag, Nag, Nag dropping back slightly fifth, followed by Maggie's Call and Roundabout up front. Glue Gun sprinting clear, then along the rail, Mojo coming on a bit as Maggie's Call, but it's still Glue Gun passing the quarter pole by two, then Mojo. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Glue Gun racing a bit wide, has it by two. Mojo second, Maggie's Call charging to the outside third, followed by Nag, Nag, Nag. Glue Gun in front and driving. Maggie's Call is running at him. Glue Gun on the inside, Maggie's Call on the outside. They match stride for stride, then it is Roundabout. Maggie's Call on the outside under the whip, then Glue Gun. Now Maggie's Call sprints clear. The wire, Maggie's Call takes it a length. And it's official. The official winner, number three, Maggie's Call. Number nine, Glue Gun was second. Number two, Roundabout, finished third. This race is over the grass course. All set. And they're off. Number four, Worth a Fortune going to the lead. Nag, Nag, Nag right there and on the outside. Here's number seven, Rain Dance. Number 7 from between horses. A short lead. Rain Dance has it a neck. Worth a Fortune down along the hedge in second. Glue Gun to the outside, racing third. Nag, nag, nag is fourth, and it's Roundabout in Mojo. They bank into the clubhouse turn down along the hedge. Worth a Fortune with Rain Dance right alongside second. Worth a Fortune has it a neck. Rain Dance right there in second. And along the rail, that's Mojo as they begin their long journey up the back stretch. Mojo down along the rail, no place to go. Mojo now has to take up sharply on the inside. Up front, it is still Worth a Fortune. Glue Gun joins the leaders. Rain Dance is there into the middle of the track. Roundabout. Now they hit up the back stretch. There goes Glue Gun. Rain Dance between horses. Worth a Fortune down along the rail to the outside. Roundabout. On the move again. Mojo down along the rail. Still no place to go. Then it's Nag, Nag, Nag into the outside. Stretch Fiend followed by Meggie's Call. They gang up on the leaders and out in the middle of the track. There goes Stretch Fiend picking him up, laying him down. Now to challenge Rain Dance. Still right there is Roundabout and Glue Gun. But Stretch Fiend powers into command. Rain Dance racing second. Here they come spinning out of the turn. Stretch Fiend has it a short lead. Rain Dance along the rail second. Mojo to the middle of the track in third. Stretch Fiend, Rain Dance. Here comes Mojo on the outside. Mojo, the horse in trouble earlier, now under a full head of steam. Mojo like a bullet. Then it's Stretch Fiend, but it's Mojo striding out. Mojo takes it by two. Stretch Fiend second, Rain Dance third. It's official. Number 1, Mojo was first. Number 6, Stretch Fiend was second. Number 7, Rain Dance finished third. The race belongs to the Swift. This is a 6-furlong sprint, and they're off. Number 10, Worth a Fortune on the outside going to the lead. Number 9, Meggie's Call. Rain Dance is there. And on the inside, number 2, Silver Lining. Onto the main course. On the outside, Meggie's Call. There goes number 2, Silver Lining. Silver Lining scoots on through to take command. Meggie's Call right there, second. Number 4, Nag, Nag, Nag. Racing now third. Hobby Horse down along the rail now third. Nag, Nag, Nag. To the outside, Worth a Fortune. Then it's Glue Gun, followed by Rain Dance. They have a half mile to run in the race, and Silver Lining is the one to catch. Silver Lining circles the fire turn, now a length and a half. Hobby Horse down along the rail, second. Nag, Nag, Nag to the outside, third. Meggie's Call dropping back in fourth, followed by Glue Gun, Rain Dance, and Stretch Fiend. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Silver Lining draws out by two. Hobby Horse down along the rail, second. Glue Gun between horses, charging third. Nag, Nag, Nag to the middle of the track in fourth at the eighth pole. Silver Lining by 2.5 lengths, but Glue Gun is flying. Glue Gun is full of run. Glue Gun sweeps by effortlessly. Then it is Silver Lining, but it's all Glue Gun today. It's official. The official winner, number 6, Glue Gun. Number 2, Silver Lining was second. Number 1, Roundabout got up for third. We're ready for a start. And they're off. Stretch Fiend down along the rail, going to the lead, followed by Mojo. Then it's Nag, 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 Meggie's Call fourth, Rain Dance, and Worth a Fortune. Passing the stands the first time, Stretch Fiend down along the rail, opens up a 2-length lead. Mojo on the chase second, Meggie's Call ranging up now third, Nag, Nag, Nag back to fourth. Then it's Rain Dance fifth, Glue Gun racing sixth, Roundabout, and Worth a Fortune. They bank into the clubhouse turn. Stretch Fiend under a hole by his rider has it by 3 lengths. Mojo on the chase second, Nag, Nag, Nag skims the rail third, Meggie's Call to the outside fourth, Rain Dance racing fifth, Glue Gun sixth, Roundabout, and Worth a Fortune. They move out of the turn. They begin their long journey up the back stretch. Stretch Fiend has it a length and a half. There goes Nag, Nag, Nag down along the rail in second. Mojo is there to the outside, Meggie's Call. Nag, Nag, Nag finds racing room. Stretch Fiend between horses now second. Mojo joins the leaders third. Meggie's Call 4 deep out there in fourth, followed now by Rain Dance, Worth a Fortune. Now they swing around the far turn. Nag, Nag, Nag down along the rail 3 parts of a length. Then to the outside, Mojo, Stretch Fiend, Meggie's Call, Worth a Fortune. Now they're at the top of the turn. Nag, Nag, Nag down along the rail. Mojo is coming on. Meggie's Call also looking for racing room. The gray horse, Worth a Fortune. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Mojo, a short lead. Nag, nag, nag. Down along the rail, second, Worth the Fortune. Splitting Horses, third. Meggie's Call to the outside, fourth. Here comes Worth the Fortune, three deep on a roll. Worth the Fortune drives on by. Then it's Mojo, nag, 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 to the outside, Meggie's Call. Worth the Fortune draws clear, a late charge by Meggie's Call. But it's Worth the Fortune, two lengths on the wire. And it's now official. Number two, Worth the Fortune was first. Five, Meggie's Call was second. Number three, Mojo finished third. A field of 11 going a distance of ground. And they're off. Down along the rail, number one, Nag, 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 going right to the lead, followed by Rain Dance. Lightning on the outside, high stepping, Mojo and Stretch Fiend. The charge into the clubhouse turn, Nag, 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 skimming the rail, three parts of a length, Rain Dance. Right there, second, Lightning, with the leader's third, Mojo, to the outside, fourth, Glue Gun. Racing fifth, Rapid Transit six, followed by Worth the Fortune. Out of the turn, they begin their long journey up the back stretch. Nag, 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 down along the rail. Rain Dance right there, second, Lightning, moving between horses third, and to the outside, Mojo. These four almost as a team ahead of Glue Gun. Keep your eye on the top four horses. Nag, 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 Rain Dance, Mojo to the outside, Lightning between horses. Behind them are Glue Gun, Rapid Transit, Stretch Fiend, and High Steppin'. Now they head for the fire turn. The first four still slugging it up. Now Nag, Nag, Nag accelerates. Nag, Nag, Nag takes a dashing clear a length. Mojo is still right there, followed by Lightning, Rain Dance on the inside, followed by Stretch Fiend. They swing around the fire turn. Nag, Nag, Nag. Lightning driving back to the leader. Mojo to the outside third. Rain Dance down along the rail. And there goes Stretch Fiend, picking him up, laying him down to the middle of the track. But it's still Nag, 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 the one to catch. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Nag, Nag, Nag draws out by two. Stretch Fiend flying to the outside in second. Mojo third. Glue Gun racing fourth at the eighth ball. Nag, Nag, Nag under the whip by 2.5 lengths. Stretch Fiend drifting a bit wide second. Glue Gun charging now in third. But it's Nag, Nag, Nag drifting wide. Now he's on a straight course. Nag, Nag, Nag in full command at the wire. And it's official. The winner, number one, Nag, Nag, Nag. Number 11, Stretch Fiend, was second. Number 4, Glue Gun, finished third. A full field of 12 going 6 furlongs in this race. And they're off. Number 10, Nag, Nag, Nag. There goes 9, Roundabout. Followed by number 2, Worth the Fortune. Then it's No One Home and Glue Gun. Up the backstretch they go. Worth the Fortune down along the rail. There goes Roundabout. Roundabout, sprinting clear on the outside, Worth the Fortune. Right there, racing second by 2 lengths, Glue Gun. Racing third, Nag, Nag, Nag. Ranging up in fourth, Stretch Fiend. Racing fifth, Mojo six. Meggie's Call seventh, followed by Yellow Bee. Roundabout showing the way. They leave the half-mile pole. Roundabout circles the fire turn now by 2. Worth the Fortune second. There goes Nag, Nag, Nag. Ranging up on the outside third. Glue Gun retreating in fourth. Mojo racing fifth. Now they turn for home. Roundabout driving by 2. Worth the Fortune under the whip in second. Nag, Nag, Nag third. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Roundabout feels the whip. Roundabout has a 2-length lead. Worth the Fortune out for the drive. Second, Nag, Nag, Nag. Third, Glue Gun and Mojo. Down the stretch they come. Roundabout digs in along the rail. Worth the Fortune is running at him. Roundabout, here comes Worth the Fortune. Worth the Fortune on the outside, pouring it on. Worth the Fortune like a shot, going clear on the wire. It's official. The winner, number 2, Worth the Fortune. Number 9, Roundabout was second. Finishing third, number 6, Mojo. And a full field of 12, a mile and a 16th on the turf. The last one to go in is Meggie's Call. And they're off. From the middle of the pack, number 5, Stretch Fiend going to the lead. Glue Gun down along the head. Second, Running Scared is there. To the outside, Roundabout. followed by Worth a Fortune. Passing the stands the first time, Stretch Fiend, a short lead, roundabout. Right alongside second, the gray horse, Worth a Fortune. Swings out there, third, Glue Gun, tucked in along the hedge, fourth, Running Scared. Racing fifth, and it's over the hill, followed by Constellation. The charge into the clubhouse turn, Stretch Fiend, skimming the hedge, three parts of a length, roundabout. Right alongside second by four, Worth a Fortune, out there in third. Glue Gun down along the hedge, fourth, Running Scared. Racing fifth, over the hill, six, Mojo. Racing seven, Meggie's Call. Keep an eye on the leaders. Their heads apart. Stretch Fiend down along the rail, roundabout. Right behind them are Glue Gun. Then it's Worth a Fortune, Running Scared, Meggie's Call, and Tailspin. They start to gang up on the leaders. Into the far turn they go. Down along the hedge, Stretch Fiend. And on the outside, Worth a Fortune. Roundabout right there in third, Running Scared. To the outside in fourth. Then along the hedge, Glue Gun. To the outside, Meggie's Call. And there goes Tailspin. On a roll to the middle of the track, Tailspin loops her field. Tailspin is four deep, taking command. Then it's Worth a Fortune. Stretch Fiend coming back, Running Scared. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Stretch Fiend comes back a bit along the rail. Tailspin to the outside. Worth a Fortune between horses, Running Scared. Mojo in over the hill. Stretch Fiend down along the rail under a heavy drive. Here's Mojo charging on the outside. Stretch Fiend digs it along the rail. Mojo is running at him, but it's a game victory for Stretch Fiend today. And it's official. The official winner, number five, Stretch Fiend. Number four, Mojo was second. Number six, Over the Hill third.